Hello, I'm Felipe. I just recovered from a bad flu. I have sold 2 guitars and I have some new stuff coming in. Plus, I bought this big brutal bass amp and 2 smaller ones from Boss. Today I will try this very affordable practice amp from Boss. It's named Boss Katana Mini and I also have a Boss Katana 50 and a Blues Cube. I will do a shootout between them one of the next days. Today we want to find out if Katana Mini could be a good practice amp for kids. It's very affordable, so if it sounds good, then it could be a good option. The amp has 3 settings: clean, crunch and brown, which is a distortion setting. I will show you these in a moment. It has a 3-band EQ with treble, mids and bass. I tend to find a position that I like. And then I just more or less never touch them again. Let's try 1, 11 and 1 o'clock. It also has a delay, which I will try out as well. Let's play some cleans. Let's play some crunch. Let's play some dirt. Let's add some delay and play some solo. Thank you. Here's some fuzz from Earthquake Advisors Bias. So this was Katana Mini. For the price and the size, I think it's excellent. And it's loud enough to jam in your room. See you soon. Bye bye.
Den fed for stærkere.
Jeg elsker den. Jeg er mega glad for den.
Jamen, bør også lave sådan en fed ting.
Altså, det er så mærkeligt. Den er så lille, men den indeholder så meget alligevel. Og ja. Altså, den er meget overskuelig, synes jeg. Alle forstærker forvirrer mig nu af, men den der, den gør ikke.
Er du klar?
Ja.